Suffield this morning, 21 were hurt when a school bus collided head-on with a pickup truck. The bus was carrying tobacco farm workers. Police say none of the injuries are serious. The cause remains under investigation.